I'd say if there is somebody who really loves math and statistics and really has the love for numbers and analysis and data, then you should go for actuarial science. One of the main aspects I found interesting was having a practical learning experience. Usually when you're studying, you just don't want to look at the book and solve the questions. You want to have a one-on-one interaction and have a conversation with someone who is doing that degree or has done that degree before. So one of the main reasons I chose to study actuarial at Monash is because Monash has this connection with the Actuaries Institute of Australia, which gives us exemptions from 6 exams in the foundation level of actuary, which in turn gives me an ability to fast track my program, and I don't have to write those exams separately. At Monash, we have a club which is about actuarial science, and we get to meet actuarial professionals. So that gives me an outlook about how the work life is gonna be and how it's gonna proceed after my graduation. So all those practical applications of what I'm studying is what I think makes it different studying at Monash. Other than the core units which I have to do to align with my actuarial science degree, Monash has offered me up to 8 electives, which gives me flexibility and also a choice to choose from different faculties. So I've done units like international business, project management, and also about startups and venture capitalists. So that gives me a break from the mathematical side of things and also align with my interests.